Hello everyone. Welcome to ประสงค์เรวัญ Channel. Topic of today is crane inspection technique. On the subject of choke hit inspection. Let's go to the job site to see how to inspect choke hit. Let's go.
Welcome to Pasong Lewan Channel. This is the choke hit double wrap. Double wrap. Before you lifting the beam, make sure that the choke hit should not be overlap each other, not overlap. This is the correct. Okay. Hello. Welcome to Pasong Lewan Channel. Today we show you the choke hit.This is the choke hit. This is a moving part of wrestling. The moving part is roll to the checker. Checker is this is not correct. This is moving part, and this is checker head will be removed. This not correct. And then come back to this side.This is checker, and here is a moving part. Moving part shall be laid out on this side, because that side moving part here it will be remove the screw on this. So when you lifting by choke hit, the moving part of the web sling or any sling or chain should be.In this position, and this is the angle is 120 degree. Okay, thank you for watching. Bye bye.